ब्रजमंडल परिक्रमा द्वारका इत्यादि सब जगह के देते हैं। हमारा अनंत से जाइना ब्रजमंडल की आज पर्यंत परिक्रमा कर हमारा सब कष्ट भूले आगामी बार अपना सकल ही आ हमारा आज किसी तो दीना किंतु हरि कथा दी और हरि कथा जन्म परिक्रमा जावतीय जो कुछ होती हरि कथा यदि श्रवण ठीक भावे हो असेयम है पालन करा ताले भगवत भक्ति निश्चित रूप से जगह और आरती तो सब तो अपना देर के बोलना अपना सब कष्ट भूले दिए आगामी बस्तर आवार परिक्रमा आस में एक बार नौ दिन परिक्रमा हो गए सात दिन है वो खाने को अपना देर के निमंत्रण हो वंशा सब तो
So today, Gurudev said today is the completion of our 1 month of Puja Vrata. So in this 1 month we went to many places in Vrajamandal and heard the glories of the pastimes performed there. Especially we had the chance to hear the 11th chanter of the Srimad Bhagavatam as well as the Dhammadharastic. And we almost completed the Ramananda Roy Sambhad. Of course, in this 1 month there must have been so many difficulties and troubles. But this month has been made for austerity. Also, so many things were restricted for inedible, like tomatoes, gnocchi, soya, other things. Therefore, when you go, Padma Gurudev used to say, when you go home, then don't forget to tell everyone, oh, the parikram was very nice, the harikatha was very wonderful, and there was no trouble at all. Padma Gurudev used to explain, you should wind the engine once in Navadvip, then at the time of Rath Yatra, and third at the time of Rajamandal Parikram. So please, when you go home, forget all your troubles here and tell everyone everything was very wonderful and all are personally invited to come to Navadvip Parikram in February. Therefore, if one nicely follows everything, all the harikatha that we have heard this month, then definitely we will achieve Bhagavad Bhakti.
Gurudev Tumhari Jai Jai.